Outside of its barrel, 22.66. And first heat. Now go ahead with Nathan Hansen in turn 5 and Edward Amelie out here in 7.
Go on, Jake!
Edward Amelie now. J4. And that is the fastest time so far there, 22.20 for the Thames Valley man. High jump about to start. Nicole Luciadis, the only and the 2010 South of England champion with a time of 22.10 seconds from Thames Valley Harriers, Edmund Amelie.